have our heading.
Here we go!
Let's go, girls. Come on. I'm going out tonight. I'm feeling all right. Gonna let it all hang out. Wanna make some noise. Really raise my voice. Yeah, I wanna scream and shout.
My favorite teacher at the school, or one of my favorite teachers at the school, is Mr. Smith, because he listened to my poetry and single-handedly cured my daddy issues.
What did you do during COVID?
Kind of nothing.
If it happened again, would you quarantine?
If the pandemic happened again, would you quarantine?
Would I quarantine?
Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Quarantine?
No.
This girl, her name was Lizzie Houlihan, sat in front of me, and she was bothering me. So she wore ponytails, pigtails, and I took the pigtail and put it in my ear. She got wind of that. She turned around and gave me a black eye. So that's about the only communication I remember. I didn't write any notes, but I was a man of action.
He passed notes constantly. But we were very clever. We paid very close attention and got the note, just threw it off to the side. So the person would get it with their foot, slide it under their desk, and read the note.
And my favorite memory is getting food with my friends after games.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Are you a senior?
Mm-mm.
Why are you doing this?
Did you ever have a highlighter phase?
A what?
A highlighter phase.
I never really am good at taking notes, so no.
I was a majorette in the high school band, and we were at every single game all dressed up in our cute little costumes, orange and black, Massachusetts, and we just danced and sang and twirled our baton. We had white boots and little tassels. And I didn't miss a game. Football, that is.
And she didn't know a damn thing about football.
Where's your teacher?
Am I allowed to say this?
I can bleep it.
Okay. My least favorite teacher is probably
my favorite high school memory has been participating in the dance program because I met a lot of fun people that I didn't know I'd meet.
Even though she literally gets injured every single day.
What's your favorite year? Fresh, soft, junior, senior?
Junior. Even though it was the hardest year this
today, yeah. Life is a highway. I won't ride it all night long.
I find out that everybody talks, everybody talks, everybody talks. It started with the
I'm going to do a kinesiology major, and I want to be like a physical therapist for special needs kids that have like motor issues. I want to go to San Diego State University or Cal Poly SLO, and if I don't get either of those, I'm going to bed. Yeah.
I'm going to live in my dorm in Montana.
Yeah.
What's your go-to Starbucks drink?
Cream crumble.
My junior prom, Marlboro, Massachusetts, and we have what they call a grand march. You march around the room with your date to music, and they pick a queen and her court. And I got picked queen of my prom.
Understand that prom, you can go single or go with your friends.
In those days, you had a date.
I love Mr. Smith.
I remember you would ask your mother, can I go play with Maxine? Can I go to her house? And she said, well, you got to call Mrs. Minnie first and see if it's okay. So you call up and say, is it okay if I come over and play? And she'd say yes. She never said no.
What is the worst book you've had to read in class?
Catcher in the Rye.
Favorite memory, this interview right now.
Damn. I gave you an entire 2-3 hours to think about it, and that's what you came up with?
I didn't think about it.
I didn't have the need to tell somebody, I'm going to McDonald's, I'm going to have a Big Mac.
Or should I take him a picture of the Big Mac that you're eating?
Name first.
Do I look pretty?
Yeah, you look gorgeous.
Okay.
Come out, Virginia, don't let me wait. You Catholic girls start much too late. All sooner or later it comes down to fate. A pipe is where we'll be the one. Well, they showed you a statue, told you to pray. They built you a temple and locked you away. Ah, but they never told you the price that you pay. The things that you might have done. Only the good die young.
Up your looks with all the lies in the books to make a citizen out of you. Because they sleep with a gun, they keep an eye on you, son, so they could watch all the things you do. Because the drugs never work, they gonna give you a smirk. Because they got methods of keeping you clean. They gonna rip up your heads, your aspirations to shreds. Another cock in the murder rush.
Name something you like your girlfriend to do to your face.
I want
to
say sit on
it. Yes! Sit on it!
The boys and girls in the clique, the awful names at the stick. You're never gonna fit in much, kid. But if you're troubled and hurt, what you got under your shirt will make them pay for the things that they did. They said
I never had the opportunity in high school to be like a kid until I married Ollie. I've been a kid for the last 50 years.
Did you have a highlighter phase?
Highlighter, hardly know her.
See, you danced in the gym, so you had to have socks on so you don't screw up the floor.
Tennis shoes or anything?
Oh yeah, you kicked off your shoes at the door.
First of all, the town I grew up in was a very small apple orchard town. So it was homespun, and they read every name, and everybody got honored, and it was one big happy party.
Going to her graduation, going to your graduation, the party was nice afterwards, but to have parents sit down and listen to all these names being called is a complete waste of time.
I'm a senior at Hill High School, and I'm so excited to be
here. They had what they called a happy day. And we were in New England right on the water. So we got to go on a boat and take a ride to a park where they had all kinds of rides. That was our big deal. The boat ride to the park to take the rides before graduation. They called it a happy day, which it was.
College was really, to me, more fun than high school. I guess I was really ready to be, I was always rather mature. Mm-hmm. And so college felt like I've arrived, you know.
Advice for incoming freshmen.
Run. Drop out, avoid Dr. Swanson.
Happiness can't be bought with material things and money. I find that the things that give me the most satisfaction is helping others.
Best advice is get a little youngling that can follow you around and worship you. Like this little junior right here that I've read since like sophomore year. He's like my little minion. Yeah, do that.
In thinking about a life partner, answer for yourself three basic questions. One, what qualities would you want in that life partner 30 years from now? Two, what qualities would you have to have in yourself to attract that type of person? And three, what do you want to do about it? So in connection with relationships, the one thing that I would say is know when to yield
because nothing is perfect, but know when not to yield, because you have to be your own person.
My advice would be don't let other people influence your decision.
And my advice would be don't let other people influence your decisions.
I missed a very important part of my life during my high school days. I worked too many hours, I didn't get involved in high school, and I missed something.
They really gave me a well-rounded understanding of life, the things related to life, what's important, how to treat people. All those things are lessons learned over the course of my career. And I'm still learning.
Biggest
regret? Oh, yeah, no, honestly, yeah, I did have a pretty bad haircut last year.
No regrets. I had the best high school years a person could have. I did everything I wanted to do, and I loved it. So, no regrets about high school.
Go. Go.
Go what? What am I supposed to say?
You say your
name. Oh.
Your name.
Oh, I'm Mark Kramer.
I'm Scarlett.
I'm Mario Cifuentes.
I'm Ava Kramer.
No.
I'm Evan McDonald.
I'm Allie Kramer.
My name is Jordan Matafaya.
I'm Samir Suri.
I'm Liam Papavasili.
I'm Jude Cole.
My name is Kellen Liamas.
Hi, my name is Summer Hayes.
I'm Dennis Slack.
I'm Baby
Keith Warner.
I'm Javier
Burgos. I'm Taylor Richmond.
Liam Cox.
Hi, I'm Alexis
Bacon.
I'm Emma McDonald.
Hey,
hi, my name's Ben.
I'm Brandon Wolf.
My name's Cooper Ballmarger.
My name's Kevin Parker.
I'm Rebecca Tomaroff.
I'm Noelle Zachary.
I'm Ava Kramer, and I'm Lizzie Lack. And this is your 2024 graduates signing out.
I said it before, and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.